YouTube, Xtoria here, and today I am announcing my new gold farming series. So this one is something that I personally have wanted to do for a long time, and I'm really excited to get started on it. So basically it's going to be a vendor item challenge, as you can see by my character name right now. Basically I'm going to level this tune up to 110. It probably doesn't need to be 110, but I feel like I might as well just max cap it just so I can get around all of Legion and, you know, figure out if there's anything good from those vendors and stuff like that. The plan is once I hit 110, I will give myself full 30 slot bags and 10k starting gold. And then from that, it is going to be zero farming, like 0% farming, nothing from other characters. It's going to be 100% vendor brought items and flipping them on the AH. Now, the type of items I'm going to be looking for will be like rare recipes with limited stock, and also like regents for cooking, alchemy, you know, whatever, you know, might be too lazy, vanishing powder, you know, all those type of things that people are a bit too lazy to get, and then just selling as much as I can in the AH. I've got a few questions here lined up just so I can answer them, you know, already. But so first off, why mage? So portals to each city make it easy to get around. That's basically the real answer there. It's going to be the quickest way to get you know, around the continents to, you know, buy the recipes and, you know, keep a minimum travel time. My goblin. So goblin was quite an easy pick. Goblin gives you the racial's best deals anywhere. So always receive the best possible gold discount regardless of faction. So that way I will always be saving, you know, that tiny bit extra on recipes and stuff like that, I think. And, you know, not sure whether it applies too much, but it should hopefully save me a little bit more, help make a bit more money. It also gives you pack hobgoblin, which allows you to open a bank no matter where you are, which can sometimes be a bit handy. What to expect in my videos. So I'm not too sure whether I'll be uploading weekly or every second week. A bit of feedback on that would be greatly appreciated below. I imagine this will take me 2 weeks to level up, depending how hardcore I go on the mage. And then what to expect in the video. So I plan to keep track of every item I sell each week and keep a spreadsheet of it. And there's two reasons for that. Basically, I want to know, you know, what sells so I can stock up on it. There might be some things that sell like 200-500 items a week, especially cooking regents, stuff like that. And also just to show you guys what sells and, you know, how much money I'm making from them and stuff like that. So basically, the goals I hope to earn, you know, do this series will probably be like 100k gold first. I mean, if I can make 100k gold purely from vendor brought items, I think that's kind of cool. I'm not too sure how long that's going to take, but like I said, this is something I've always wanted to do, and just, you know, to see how much money I can make from these items and stuff like that. But yeah, this is my character. As you can see, the name is Vendor Item, little goblin mage, and she is going to be leveled up hopefully pretty fast and get started in this, because I've been trying to do this like last month. I was going to wait for the new patch to make leveling a bit more interesting with questing and stuff like that, but you know, I just really want to get started on this, so I'm just going to start smashing out the levels. But you know, let me know what you guys think of this idea. I'm going to be doing it 100% because personally it's just something I really want to do, and just follow and see how much gold you can actually make. You know, will I be able to hit 1 million gold on this character purely from vendor items and stuff like that? If you guys got any other ideas you can add to it, you know, like any other challenges or things like that that can be added into this vendor thing, you know, please let me know down below. I won't be doing professions or anything like that. It's absolutely zero farming on this character. But yeah guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you stay tuned to see how you can enter December WoW token giveaway at the end of this video. And yeah, hit the like, comment and subscribe guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. To enter the WoW token draw for December, head across to my multi battle pet farm, which is linked at the end of this video. Leave a comment on that video, like that video, and make sure you're subscribed. The winner will make a character on my realm, and I will transfer them the current gold value of a WoW token, and then they can choose to buy a WoW token, or buy battle pets, or do whatever they want with the gold. Good luck everyone, and have a good day.